Imani Turner, Hampton, Virginia, Studio Center. What makes it difficult to interrupt a fellow worker when a racist remark is being made? Being motivated to help? It's not enough when well-intended individuals lack the necessary strategies and actions required for effective interventions. Most insensitive and hurtful comments and actions are outside the level of awareness of the offender. People aren't asking you to accept blame. Just see how we are all